Ladies and gentlemen, this tag team championship match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the challengers. They hail from the Lion's Gate Dojo. They are the team of Jackie Lee, Sharif Burrow. This is Reloaded. And your Cross Wrestling Tag Team Champions. They are the team of the Vixen J and Rhea Bond Slasher. This is the Contest! All our officials command this match will be underway. Nobody home for Sharif. Ooh, but a big back elbow is what he gets. Single leg takedown. Flips him over into that Cole Nelson. Able to break loose. And a stiff forearm. Irish whip, but it's reversed. Concussion leg sweep. Just cut Sharif Burrow in half.
Here we go, hook in the eye. He's up.
Jake makes the tag, but he's still up. Jackie makes the tag, but he's still up. And he's down.
Rhea Von Slash are no longer legal. Wow, that was fast. Whoa. That's why they call it high risk, high reward. Often the risk is greater than the reward. Are you okay? Irish whip by Jackie Lee. Makes the tag. Irish whip with stick. A little bit of poetry in motion there. Into a pin. Two.
Flatliner to Lansom! Stunner by Sheree!
Paul Hellas broken loose in this tag team championship match. Corey Fong special.
That was insane.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you heard it.